Kristin Armstrong stood on the sun-splashed podium with her son, Lucas, in her arms. She'd said she wanted to get him something to play with for his coming second birthday. She kissed him Wednesday after delivering her second cycling gold medal in as many Olympics.